40-50.
Making some big gains with Marta Kostyuk.
To just create a little more open space.
And there's the first break.
The opportunity or the opening.
It's a frustrated Coco Gauff, can't find any solutions at the moment. Double fault, that gives Coco Gauff one of the breaks, but still down another break. Starting to hit a groove here, Coco Gauff. Things are tightening up. Three games in a row for Coco Gauff, and she is back in business.
Yeah, that's nicely done by Kostyuk. See the difference in the Gauff forehand when she goes after it, when she takes a more aggressive body position as she had to on that passing shot. Body weight going into the court.
A gift for Coco Gauff for the first time in this match, moves ahead and a chance to serve for the first. 6-5.
She's got time, space to work with, and Gauff has used it.
Well done here from Marta Kostyuk. Better game.
Let second serve.
That's a good effort from Marta Kostyuk just to get.
You can't argue with that move. At an angle, cutting that volley off. She is a beautiful mover up at the net.
Coco Gauff snatches this first set in a tiebreak, 7-6. Pressure is a funny thing, you know, that she missed two of those shots. It's a perfect start here for Marta Kostyuk.
Incredible ball striking from Gauff.
A nice fight back here from Coco Gauff.
Coco's looking down the other end and sees all these reactions.
She took her time there. Measured that forehand a little bit better.
Love 14.
Watch Marta, and she's calm. Look at the tennis she can produce. It's when she becomes unstable emotionally, the unforced errors start to flow. But three break points.
Now, what a get from Gauff and a better reply from Kostyuk.
Yeah, we haven't seen this sneak into the net, just right around the net today.
goodness.
Game and Gauff.
So that's the break. Coco Gauff. Coco Gauff is on the verge. A set in 5-4. Yeah, good aggression, good footwork to get to this ball and get it on the rise.
Gauff getting into better positioning there at the net. Getting better direction on this swinging volley. That's been a struggle shot for Gauff in this match, but she gets it there.
So impressive from Marta Kostyuk. She takes the second set. We're going the distance. One set all. It's been pretty good messaging from Sandra. It's been clear. It's been consistent.
What her player needs. And, you know, that's what you want in a coach and in coaching during the match, because there's only so much a player can process.
Game,
so it's Coco Gauff with the first break
ball
in this third set. Good stuff from Coco Gauff. Just cracked this match open a little bit now. A three-love lead, final set. And that's another unforced error. So Coco Gauff now just one game away.
Game.
That's Coco at her best here. Athletic. Bravissima. With finesse. Stuff from Marta Kostyuk. Nice stuff from Marta Kostyuk. And that'll do it. It was a struggle at times, but Coco Gauff, too good, and into the semis of the Australian Open.
A little swivel to her hips there, and she should be feeling pretty good having gotten through that one.